there's a reason we've been recommending for years now a 1-in-4 rotation. And the reason for that is that little piece of wood left over after a canola plant dies is where the blackleg fungus overwinters. And you want that thing to decompose. That robs the fungus of its home and the population goes down. If you do a canola crop or after a short interval, that stuff sticks around and you build up that population.